Macy, how big is that win? I mean, that's a good team coming in here out of the SEC, and they made a pretty good run on you.
It's a huge win. We told each other we want to come out with intensity, and, you know, this is our first couple of games, and we want to turn some heads now, and we want people, you know, to see how good we are this upcoming season.
You kind of got it going right from the get-go. Was that intentional? Were you coming in trying to be real aggressive, or did the game just sort of come to you?
You know, just seeing that huge crowd, it was just really exciting, and just hearing how loud they were, it really makes it intense.
Gabby, you've, you know, been a part of a lot of pretty big wins around here, but this one has to be a pretty big one, just considering the opponent, the crowd, and being early in the season and all that. I mean, going into the season, you know, you knew you had a lot of big games like this. It's important to get one right off the bat.
Absolutely. Getting a big win like this, it's great for our program and it's great for our team. You know, we use that as motivation to play the next team. You know what I mean? Like, you win this game, it gives us confidence to go in and beat the next team.
You were kind of in control most of the way, but, you know, they kind of made a couple runs, especially late. But for the most part, you kind of kept them at a distance all day. How do you think you're able to do that?
Well, they do a great job getting buckets down in the paint. You know, we kind of tried to force them down. We tried to force them outside, so we packed it in downside or down low. So we did. I think we did a good job with kind of getting them to shoot threes and not giving up too many layups down low.
Is this going to get a little exhausting playing all these really good teams and having to be, I mean, it doesn't seem like you have a lot of breathers really in your non-conference schedule like maybe you normally would.
Right. I mean, yeah, you get tired, but knowing that you play such great teams coming up, it gives you excitement. It gives you more motivation to actually get that energy and push forward.
Macy, Saturday Notre Dame comes in. I mean, they're in the national championship last year. They're ranked number 3. I mean, that's a pretty famous school. What's that like? What are your thoughts with a team like that coming in here?
We're really excited. You know, they're in the championship game last year, and we want to show them what we can do like we did against Arkansas, turn some heads, and show them how good we are this year.
Gabby, you've been here a long time.
Sure have.
Where does a game like that, like this coming up, Notre Dame coming in, rank as far as some of the bigger ones you've played in?
Definitely number 1 or number 2. You know, you come in and you play such great opponents, and I mean, that's what gets people to come to our games, and that's what gets people to come and be a jackrabbit. You know, like, you play these great teams and you see that we aren't just going to lay down and just kind of get rolled over. So I mean, it's definitely up there on the wins, and it's great that they're coming to Frost. I mean, it's great for our program and it's great for SDSU.
How much do you know about them, just, you know, from a basketball standpoint?
Well, obviously a lot. they were in the national tournament. You know, like, those are the teams that we watch on TV and, you know, we look at and try and, like, play kind of like that player. You know what I mean? Like, these are the teams that you look at and you want to be like them, but you want to beat them, if that makes sense.
Macy, you kind of took it inside a lot tonight. Was that a mindset of yours going in, or did you just see them give you the space and you decided to attack?
Well, we watched game film this up before the game, and we saw that they didn't help much. So if you were driving to the basket, you just had to finish strong.
Yeah, I mean, you actually finished over a 6'3" opponent. What was that like?
It felt pretty good, you know, being 5'9", kind of getting in there, kind of maneuvering around. Something that I obviously am starting to practice, you know, since I am playing the four, it's something that I have to do. So it felt pretty good.
Anything else?